Researchers at Purdue are looking for solutions as the number of COVID-19 patients continues to rise. As News 18's Bella Celebari reports, they're developing new technology that can help detect the virus.
Our main goal is to improve the world with Purdue technologies.
Researchers at Purdue are helping fight the spread of COVID-19. They are working to develop diagnostic and therapeutic solutions against the virus. According to Thomas Soares, the assistant director of Purdue's Institute of Inflammation, Immunology, and Infectious Disease, one method researchers have created is paper-based detection.
We're talking about really inexpensive and field-deployable solutions that can help us understand what is the level of infection.
The test can quickly determine if a person is infected or not. Soares says the test could even be used at home.
You might have a color change or very similar to the pregnancy test. You would see, you know, a double line if you were infected or not.
According to Brooke Beyer with Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization, work is also being done outside of diagnostics.
We've seen things related to telemedicine and improving working remotely more efficiently. So it's really coming at it from all angles.
Soares says these types of developments will make a difference, but everyone still needs to play their part to stop the spread.
Pay attention to the guidance. Stay home. To not expose yourself to others and not expose others to yourself.
Reporting from Purdue, Bella Celebari, News 18.
And once designs are created, the Office of Commercialization helps get them patented. They're then made available for production on the market.